All right, I'm back. And as you guys know, the holiday season is rolling around. And for all you non-hunters out there with hunters in your life, I'm going to be telling you guys the best Christmas presents to get them this year. So I have a bunch of stuff wrote down right here. There's going to be a ton of things on here. There's going to be expensive stuff. There's going to be some cheap things on here. So I'm going to go over everything that I can think of that I would love to get for Christmas. So I'm going to start off with one specific brand, and I'm actually wearing it right now, and it is Kuiu, K-U-I-U. And the reason I say Kuiu specifically is because they have a big sale going on right now. So Kuiu, for you non-hunters or just hunters who don't know, Kuiu is more of a higher brand camo like Sitka and First Light. And they have really awesome gear. And I'll also say that, you know, Sitka and First Light are also great things to get them. I'm just doing Kuiu specifically because they have a sale going on right now. Really big sale. It's their biggest sale of the year. So just keep that in mind. So a few things you can get from there is, one of them is the guide jacket. The guide jacket is one of their best jackets and one of the best jackets, all around jackets, on the market. It's a $250 jacket. It's on sale right now for $150, if I'm not mistaken. Another thing you can get is some hoodies. Their hoodies are generally $70, I believe, and I think they're half off right now. And they also have a lot of outlet items that they keep on sale pretty regularly. So keep an eye out for those things as well. But yeah, hoodies, guide jacket are two great things to get hunting wise. So let's move on to the next thing. Merino underwear. Merino underwear is an awesome pair of underwear to get for a hunter. Why? It's because of their material. Long story short, it pretty much are the least smelliest underwear. And it's great for any hunter, but especially hunters who go out west or hunters who are hunting multiple days camping and, you know, maybe can't get a shower or something. Great underwear. So a couple of brands, a little bit on the cheaper side, you have Duluth Buck Naked. I have some. They're awesome. I love them. I believe Kuiu also makes merino underwear. Sitka has really good ones. I don't have Kuiu's, but I do have some Sitka, and they're awesome as well. Next thing is ammunition. What hunter doesn't need ammunition? So for this, you're going to need to know what they need ammunition for, whether it be for a pistol, their rifle, whatever it may be. So you are going to want to check the caliber, and also, especially if it's a rifle, and excuse the rain, especially if it's a rifle, you're going to want to also check the brand and the grain of the bullet, and it'll say right on the side of the box that they shoot, and it'll also give a little bit of information at the end of the bullet as well. Next thing is hand warmers. More specifically, this brand, I believe they're called Grabbers, and I may have some in here. I actually am not too sure. I know I have some, but they're behind my backseat. But I believe they're called Grabbers, and they have them at Walmart, and I'm pretty sure they have them at Walmart. And I got mine at Academy Sports, and they are the best hand warmers I've ever used. They're better than Hot Hands. They stayed hot all day long. I went to Colorado. It was 15 degrees and there was 12 inches of snow on the ground, and they stayed hot all day long. I opened them before daylight in the morning, and at night they were just as hot as they were that morning, and I put them in my sleeping bag that night. They're awesome, pretty inexpensive, so they'll have those at most sporting goods stores as well, and I'm sure you can find them online. The next one is going to be a trail camera, more specifically a Tactacam Reveal. The Tactacam Reveal is one of the more inexpensive cell cameras on the market. So you can find these pretty much everywhere. I've seen them at Walmart. I've seen them at Atwoods if you have those, Academy, Bass Pro. They're all over the place. You can also get them online. It's an awesome trail camera. And to get the whole camera set up, it's going to be about $150, I would say. So, and that's, you know, that's going to be more specific to maybe a whitetail hunter or someone who, you know, is hunting one spot specifically. But if you know that the hunter in your life uses trail cameras, they'll always love a Tactacam Reveal. And for the Tactacam Reveal, you do need a couple things to go with it, and that is an SD card, and more specifically, you have to get one that's compatible with the Tactacam. So I recommend getting Tactacam's own SD card and AA batteries, at least 12 AA batteries. You know, you can get them one of those big 24 packs or whatever. So yeah, let's move on to the next thing. Wool socks, no brand in specifically, you know, all the brands I've said so far make wool socks. Kuiu, Sitka, all those, all of them make socks. Get them wool socks. We all need more socks, and it's cold out there this time of year. Next, little buddy heater. So that's, again, another more specific thing for someone who may be hunting a box stand, or, I mean, I've even used mine at home in my, you know, in the garage and whatnot. So a little buddy heater is awesome. They're pretty inexpensive as well. So you can always use a little buddy heater, and they sell the little green propane cans. They're about this big. They sell those at pretty much any sporting goods store, Walmart, all those places. Next is going to be a gun case. So you will need to see, you know, how big their gun is roughly, but you can get a gun case, and who doesn't need more gun cases? And if you really want to, you can get a gun to throw in there with it. Next, we're going to say one that anybody could use. You can't go wrong with gift cards. You know, gift cards to Bass Pro, Academy Sports, Cabela's, whatever, you know, big sporting goods stores near you. A gift card to there is always a very safe option. Or with this next thing, we can go a little bit more personal, and that is a customized gun holster. So these can range any, you know, these have big price ranges on them. You can be as expensive or as inexpensive as you want, basically. Now, you will have to find someone who does this, and you will have to know what gun they shoot so you can tell the person making the holster. But I got a family member one of these for Christmas last year, and I was absolutely in love with it. It's awesome, and I see him use it all the time. The next one is also something that's customizable, and that is a customizable Euro mount plaque. It's basically a skull mount. It's a plaque for a skull mount. So whatever, you know, it obviously the size depends on what type of animal it is, so you'll have to know that. But you can get some of those, and those can range anywhere. You know, you can get a regular one, you know, at, you know, a store or website or something, or you can customize one. And those go from anywhere between 50 up to, I've seen them, $200-$300. So that is an awesome one. And I'm actually getting one done for my dad this year, so I'm pretty excited about that and see how it turns out. Another one that most people can use, and that is an ice chest. So you can go on the expensive side and get a Yeti, or you can go a little bit more inexpensive and get something like an Ozark Trail or an Igloo or something like that. But who doesn't need an ice chest? The next thing is going to be a little bit more specific to whitetail hunters, and that is the Black Rack rattling antlers. Now, I don't know anybody who couldn't use these that whitetail hunts. They're awesome. They keep your fingers, the way that they're shaped, they keep you from mashing your fingers. So that's really awesome. And they're fairly inexpensive. This last one is going to be one that is a little bit more expensive, but completely worth it. And that is Crispi Boots. Now, you will have to decide the, you know, the specific model of boot based on where you live. If you live in colder temperatures or warmer temperatures, how insulated you want it, and all that. But Crispi Boots are no doubt the best boots I've ever owned. They're super comfortable. You can go a long ways in them. They're good for whitetail hunters. They're good for western hunters, you know, going up the mountains. The best boots ever. So one thing I kind of want to bounce back to is one of the great things about buying stuff like Kuiu and Sika is they have lifetime warranties. So when if you do buy Kuiu or Sika, I would recommend making an account with them, and just so you know, getting you know some things you may need returned or exchanged may be a little bit easier. So just keep all those things in mind. All these things are awesome. I'm pretty much getting the majority of these things I'm going to be gifting to people this year. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And peace out and happy holidays.